Yeah, regarding the omega-3, the problem with fish today is that it often has some heavy metal in it, and that this all big fish has much of it. And for instance, in the Eastern Sea, we cannot eat, or pregnant women cannot eat more than once a month because they could get mercury into their body that could be dangerous for the child. So for that reason, to ensure that you get what you need of the omega-3, it's very safe for all to take it as a clean omega-3 oil. And so that's the advantage now when the planet is so polluted.